Haven't we done this before?
Yeah, maybe we were right the first time. I have an unbreakable rule, never go back.
New one on me.
Well, that's because I just formulated it. It's the definition of intelligence, to be able to learn from your mistakes, you know?
I'm a mistake.
No. Me going was a mistake. You were always just this cute kid with a bit of a mouth on you, and I liked that. And you let me play the hero, which sort of worked for me as well.
Kind of a screwy dynamic.
Right, so I knew that if we became anything, that would just get in the way, and I didn't want that. I really didn't want that. Ask me why.
Why?
Because I have always loved you. Which is why I am here and why I'm babbling like an idiot, probably. Because I finally realized that I just want to be with you, whether it's here or in Strasbourg or in Timbuktu. Truth is, it really doesn't matter, and I want you should say something now.
Guess what?
I just humiliated myself by telling you I'm in love with you.
Yeah, you did, but guess what?
What?
I got the job.
Well, that's...
unexpected.
Deserved. So do I shake your hand, or...?
Or. Definitely or.
Ooh. The board want an answer before the end of the day, so do I stay?
Well, you know where I'll be. The rest is up to you.